I was like very impressed by how the deftness of tone that you guys created. That it's both emotional and funny and sort of scary all at the same time.